Meanwhile, Alabama Governor Kay Ivey approving 16 projects from the Gulf of Mexico Energy and Security Act program, or GOMESA. The combined total of all projects will be more than $26 million. Take a look at the five biggest projects in the work, each costing about $3 million or more, impacting everything from sewage projects in Mobile County to the Dauphin Island Sea Lab to parks in Foley.